Welcome back to my channel, to my returning viewers. Once again, I want to thank you for your support. And if you're new here, thank you so much for joining. In this video, I'll be showing you how I do clean my living room. First, I'm going to start with wiping all the furniture using the dry cloth and furniture polish. After that, I will use water with disinfectant, rag to mop the floor. Clean with me, and I do hope you will enjoy the video. This is the kitchen area, and I'm here with the brush. I'm using the brush, as you can see, to remove all the stains that sticks on the floor. Yeah, so that the tiles will be super clean. And then after, I'm going to use the rag to mop or to dry off the water. Also, I'm going to move my stove. Yeah, so that I can mop behind the stove where I put it. Yeah, I have finished to clean the living room and also the kitchen. Now it's clean. Yeah, organizing my things to put back the carpet, to put back the coffee table, and also to make the couch look neat. Yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Leave the comment below. And bye-bye. See you on the next video.